We're the team at the Children's Hospital Los Angeles Fatty Liver Clinic. If there are concerns about your liver, you may need to meet with us. Everyone at the clinic wants to help and support you, so you and your liver can be healthy again. Your liver is important. It works 24 hours a day, cleaning your blood nonstop. It helps digest your food and turn it into energy. Even though you might not feel sick, blood tests can tell us your liver is not working properly. And when your liver doesn't work right, it affects your entire body. The good news is that by changing what you eat and drink and how you spend your time, your liver can get better. Eating too much and choosing unhealthy foods can cause fatty liver disease. Excess fat from food gets stored in the liver and it ends up not working properly. Stay away from sugary drinks. Limit sodas, energy drinks, fruit juices, flavored milks, and sweetened teas. Remember, if it's sweet and you can pour, kick it out the door. Enjoy water instead. Add lemon, cucumber, mint, and strawberries for variety. Unsweetened teas and sparkling waters with no added sugars are great too. Choose to eat the right kinds of foods in the right amounts, including lean proteins, vegetables, fruit, and whole grains. Choose to be more active with friends and family too. Healthy livers need exercise. A healthy liver starts by changing what you eat and drink and by being active. Sometimes it's not quite enough. We may need to perform a liver biopsy, testing a tiny piece of your liver. Your doctor may want you to take vitamin E. If so, remember to take it daily. If you have questions, just ask. Everyone here at Children's Hospital Los Angeles is here to help.